actually thought that last rewrite worked pretty well.
Isn't that building supposed to be on fire?
They add that later.
Glad I caught you guys. Look, I wanted to apologize. I know you were just trying to help.
No problem.
Thing is, with these Hollywood types, you always gotta watch your back.
Is that right?
Oh, you have no idea. The only thing you can't get on a TV set is a straight answer.
Oh, you should fit right in then.
What's that supposed to mean?
I made a few calls. Turns out you were never even on the job with the NYPD.
That explains why you're not making a documentary around here.
As far as I can tell, you were in Cranford, New Jersey as a patrol officer for 8 months before you got fired, after which you worked security at the Willowbrook Mall.
I always felt safe shopping there.
Look, guys, I'm begging you. Don't blow the whistle. I really need this job.
We're not trying to jam you up. This is our last day on this assignment.
But millions of people watch this show, and that affects how they look at real cops.
Yeah, it'd be nice if you tried to get it right. Want to see it, Sarge?
Is everything okay, Mr. Klein?
Pollen count's killing me. Otherwise, it's another day in paradise.
Someone we can help you with?
We had to fire Joe Pellegrino this morning.
Did you find out he never worked for the NYPD?
Really?
Really?
Huh. No, we actually canned it because he was sexually harassing the extras. But the fake cop thing, that's bad, too.
So why are you here?
Because we need a new tech advisor. What do you say, Officer Reagan?
What, me?
Aria likes you. And unless this is all an elaborate ruse, you actually do work for the NYPD.
Yeah, but I'm not looking to quit and start a new career. Thank you for the offer, though.
You read a few scripts, you give a few notes, you show them how to hold a gun. We'll throw in a featured recurring extra role and a co-producer credit. So what do you say, Officer Reagan?
I'll stick to being a cop. Something tells me it's safer.
Suit yourself.